Welcome back to my video. In the previous video, you saw how to find the FTP version of an Rust. So now, in this video, you are going to learn a simple exploit for getting the OpenSSL. Before that, I am going to tell you what is SSL. SSL is a secured sockets layer in a computer network protocol. It is used for securing the connection between the network applications. So now, coming to the OpenSSL. OpenSSL is a software library for application that secures the communication over a computer networks against heavy drops. So coming to the Metasploit model, the hard-built vulnerability enables a hacker to track the OpenSSL by sending a single bit of data while telling the server it sent 64 KB of data, and the server sends back the same 64 KB of data to be checked and echo back, and again the server will respond with the 64K of random data from its memory. So that's how the OpenSSL work. Now coming to my Termex, so here you can see the output of previous video. Now here I am directly loading up the MSF console by typing /msfconsole. And next, I am going to use OpenSSL hard-built model by typing use auxiliary /scanner/ssl/openssl_hard-built. So let's check the model information by typing info. Here you can see the information like name, module, and also the available action present in this module like dump, keys, scan, and also some of the basic options, but the critical one is Rust. Here I am opening another session. Now I am going to type ping google.com. Now here you can see the IP address. I am just going to copy it, and next, coming back to my session, here I am typing set Rust and pasting the IP address, and next typing set verbose true verbose. It gives more information about the applications which we have pinged. At last, typing run. Here I am attacking on google.com. So finally we get some of the information about the Google. So that's how you are going to find the OpenSSL of any application or any website. So that's all in this video. Thank you.